Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates. How to change the language on Windows 7. Click the Start button and open the Control Panel. Select Clock, Language and Region. Select Region and Language. Select Keyboards and Languages tab. Click your desired language from the display language list. Click OK to confirm the language choice. You may be asked to log off your computer to apply the changes. This is how we can change the language on Windows 7.